afternoon, good evening, Team VGF, what is up? Happy Friday. I hope you guys are having a absolutely fantastic day. We've got a leg day workout, so let's get after it. Please make sure you have stretched, you've warmed up, done some stretches here, and we are ready to rock and roll. Today, you are going to need some dumbbells, as well as a box or a bench of some sort for some step-ups, megawatt, EAAs. You know the drill if you've been here for a while, and the name of the game is getting strong today, so I need you guys pushing that weight. We've got those first two rounds being kind of a more warm-up set. However, please still make sure that you've warmed up beforehand, and then we're going to jump into our full resistance training workout, hitting the weights hard, getting out of that comfort zone, and challenging yourself. So I'm going to rapid fire through these movements, and then we'll get after it today. So first off, these two rounds of more warm-up sessions in quotation marks, we've got a three-point lunge. What this looks like is a front lunge, a side lunge, to a curtsy lunge. So you're gonna be here, front, side, back. Cool, and then you're just gonna alternate. We've got that for the full 45 seconds. So don't worry about going too fast. We're just getting warmed up. And then we've got squats, and then a knee to elbow. Sorry, squat, knee to elbow. It's gonna be combined. So you'll be here, normal squat. Get that side crunch in there. Again, just simply there to warm up, rapid movement there. And then we'll get going, really focus on those deep squats. Squats are low, standards are high. Then we're jumping into our full resistance training, guys. We've got first exercise being those 10 reps going heavy and hard. If you make it to a second exercise, then great, if not, totally okay. Not all of them even have second exercises, so really just focus on that first exercise. Back squat with a pulse, stand on up. So you're gonna get that pulse in there by going a little bit deeper and staying within that deep rep range. If you get 10 and still have time, then we've got sumo pulses, just staying in that deep rep range. Cool, so you're not gonna come all the way up, you're not gonna go all the way down, you're just staying in that deep middle portion of it. Then we've got a front, alternating front lunge with a pulse. We've got a lot of pulses today. So you can hold the dumbbells here, you can hold a single dumbbell here, wherever feels good, you're gonna step forward, grab a pulse, and then push back. Cool. Feet are on separate train tracks there to help with balance. Back heel up off the earth. Then we've got RDLs with a pulse. Feet about hip distance width apart. Micro bend in the knees. Flat back, chest is out. Send your hips back. Slightly rise. Lower on back down. And then stand. That's one. Then we've got step ups. Weighted. Be here. Come on down, we'll just alternate there. Then we've got a sumo squat, 10 here, wide stance, go heavy. And then we've got just narrow pulses. So lots of pulses again today. So let me grab our music and our timer, team. We've got work to do, let's do it. Just here to warm up. Woo, just even out. Grab a sip of water. We got EAAs here. We got one more round of that. the theory of a hat, but then when it's on, I'm like, ugh, it's in my way, especially during workouts. We got one more, let's go team. 10 seconds. I'm already breathing hard. Huh. We're gonna make a great day today though. You get to decide, it's all about that mindset. Let's go. We're gonna work hard. We're gonna give everything that we can. We're gonna have a little bit of fun. Get moving, get moving. Let's finish this. Even out. Woo. All right, team. Next, we're gonna do those prisoner squats, is really what they're called, with our hands up above our head. Grab that knee to elbow with that little core side crunch. 10 seconds. Get those elbows up. Squats low, standards high. It's crazy how just adding hands up here takes squats to a whole new level. All right, grab a sip of water, team, stay hydrated. One more round of this. If you didn't make it there, that's totally okay. Whew. We're starting to warm up. We got three more of those. That's number one. Fast transitions there. As you do move into those sumo pulses, you might only get a few. That's okay. The quads are pumping out. We got two more of those. Oh man. Team, holy moly, we're finishing off the week strong. May not feel strong in the moment. Whew. Let's go. Next, we've got those alternating front lunges. Stepping forward, we'll target the quads more. Stepping back, we'll target the glutes more. Get that pulse in there. Feet on separate train tracks. Imagine skis here, not a snowboard. Just this one exercise, so focus in. That was one. guys can too. Come on, we got no time to waste. Plus, you've already come this far, let's not waste it. Let's make ourselves proud today. Open up that quad. Drive your knee towards your baby pinky toe. Come on, keep fighting. We got two more here. I thought about it, and you guys know my rule. Quads burning yet? Mine sure are. All right, we got one more of those, team. Your girl needs a hand. That pulse. Bree, the programmer, has left the chat. She's no longer available. All right, RDLs with a pulse now. Whew. Be about a distance of the park. Weight is primarily in our heels. Team, you can always set up for a drop set too. Start at a heavy weight, get as many as you possibly can, and then lower the weight. That's a great way to to challenge yourself in these exercises, because I know a lot of us think, oh, I don't know if I could go that full time with that weight. So we hold ourselves back. Don't be worried, drop the ego, and know that you can drop weight at any time. I'm never going to sugarcoat it. I'm going to go just as hard as I expect you guys to be going. That's two. We got two more of these. Send those glutes back, flat back. One more, team. One more. Hey, there is no pacing yourself in these. I want all out. Let's go. What? All right. Felt good. Feels so good. Team, we got step ups. Weighted. Box variation. That's why I love this box, because you can just simply adjust it. Think leg press here as you are stepping up. Drive through that elevated leg. Two different types of step ups. Momentum cardio based ones, where we use our momentum, we're going fast. These are the opposite, leg press, think pressing away from the earth. I got 70 style on that one. Just to give you guys an idea. You can also alternate. Make sure you are breathing, engaging your core. 10 seconds. Two more here. Keep it moving. Come on, team. If this is easy, remember it's on you. You have to make it difficult. No one's coming to save you. Increase the weight. Increase the box height. Just like everything, remember, open up that quad. Send your knee out. Don't let it cave in. One more here. Momentum out. Breathe hard, grunt, make noises, make funny faces, just don't zoom in on mine, okay? Shake on it. All right, sumo squat team. Wide stance here, tap into those back glutes, narrow pulses after your 10. More of those. better today, team. Just 1%. I need you guys to start training yourself to get past that level of uncomfortable. Just say one more. Every time your mind is screaming at you to stop, those muscles are screaming at you. Say one more. I do one more. Get past it. Let's stay standing, even though we don't want to. Open up those lungs. Breathe, team. We got this. We only got one more. You can do one more of anything. I know it. Let's go. We're gonna go for 3 extra seconds. Whey protein, so quick digesting carb repair, replenish recovery team. I need you guys doing a favor. Bring a friend, bring a family member, genuinely. Hey, next time it comes up in a conversation, you're crushing it, you're doing amazing. Make sure, hey, I've got this awesome community. Come join us, help them get set up in the app. Question of the day, I wanna hear, what is your favorite kind of sandwich? We finish each other's sandwiches. Love you guys. Let me know. And I'll talk to you guys later.